to HSN. It's available to you. And once you sign up and get approved, the deal is today you're gonna get $10 off your first single item purchase. So you can put that towards your brand new set of peelers, which would bring it down from an already great price of $19.95 down to $10.95 or $9.95. So you can apply that to your today special and fashion, or you can use it towards electronics. It's just our way of saying thank you. And that is a card that has no annual fee. And a lot of times you get extra flex pay in many, many items in many categories. All right. Ready, set, summer. We're ready to cook. We're ready to entertain. It's coming along on the way, and you can do it more efficiently and have like better tasting meals, almost like one pot, when you use a pressure cooker. But a pressure cooker has evolved and it has changed. This is gonna be from KitchenHQ. This happens to be a digital pressure cooker. So this is a pressure cooker. You put all the items and the ingredients inside, and then it's pressurized to infuse the flavor, and you can cook it on multiple different settings with a one button push, set the timer, you can set the temperature so you can customize it, and then you walk away and you let KitchenHQ do the cooking, do the slow cooking, making the rice, stewing, maybe keeping things warm. We've got this for you today on a clearance price. It is the invitation to either upgrade your current pressure cooker or try a brand new pressure cooker. This one is called the Blue. It's a little bit of like a purplish blue, and there's 125 left. All right. The next color that we have is called Taupe. It almost looks like a rose gold or like a coppery color to me. This one's called Taupe. And then finally, we do have it in black, all black from top to bottom, looking real classy. This is a small footprint. It only stands about 9 inches high, so you're gonna leave it out. This is your everyday pressure cooker, which I love. Snag yours, get it home. It's only $31, high quality, removable, non-stick tray in there, and it's $10.33 to be able to get it home. And it's all about home cooking, right? Creating your own meals, selecting your own ingredients, controlling the sodium, cooking more fresh, not going to the restaurants, not ordering out, and being able to feed you and your family, whether it's a side dish or maybe it's just you and your partner. This could be your whole dish. Joining me now on this customer pick is Carrie Mileto, who I have missed so very much. You don't understand.
I want to reach out to you through the screen and everybody else. Good morning, everyone. Yes, it's all about pressure cooking because, listen, we are cooking so much right now, and it all has to do with the tools that we have. So I'm actually going to go right into my first one here. Okay. Notice all the steam coming up, but when you get inside, what's really great is seeing how much meat you can actually cook in here. Let's take a look in here because this is my pulled chicken. So with my pulled chicken, I actually have over 2 pounds of chicken in here. So we say everyday size, we say 2-quart, and maybe you have a larger pressure cooker. Maybe you've been saying, and I actually just saw someone online that said this recently, I really want to get a little bit of a smaller one too to go with my really large one, because sometimes we don't want to take out an 8-quart or a 6-quart pressure cooker to get everything done. With this, if you've had everyone over yesterday, maybe it's the family, that came over and got together, because we're starting to slowly do that. How about having some pulled chicken sandwiches? I got these sliders going here, and I just did 3 sliders in a matter of moments. I still have tons of chicken left inside. Look how much is left inside still. I can go over and then do my nachos. So whether this is pulled pork, whether this is pulled beef, what's really great about this is that it's giving you the opportunity to not have to babysit it. Normally, when we cook a pulled pork, a pulled beef, a pulled chicken, you're waiting hours for that to get to that perfect consistency. And with a pressure cooker, I did my chicken in about 30 to 45 minutes. Now look at those nachos. I think it's so exciting. You can have this for the family, have this for everyone just to pick on. And I still, again, have meat left over.
Love it. Oh my gosh, you're making me so hungry, Carrie.
I know, at 8 o'clock in the morning, right? Let's get started early. Another great thing that you can do with this, and that I really, really love, is my mac and cheese. So I actually just put my pasta right inside of here. All I did was put in a little bit of milk, a little bit of water. Remember, pressure cooking is all about getting a liquid inside. The liquid is then going to turn into steam. That steam is then going to infuse into the food. So whether we're talking about meat and whether we're I'm ready to go to the bowl, and I forgot to put my cheese. That's the most important part, everybody.
Yes, it is.
So I'm gonna, I was like, wait a second. So put in a lot of cheese, because that's really what it is for mac and cheese, right? Now the pasta, I didn't have to get out a pot and put it on the stove. I didn't have to have that water bubbling over, you know what I'm talking about, that makes a mess. I didn't have to wait 15 to 20 minutes. I literally put my pasta with equal parts water and milk inside of the pressure cooker for 6 minutes. 6 minutes. And I always use my rice function with this one, okay? So whether it's rice or whether it's pasta. Now, because it's warm in here, it's already melting the cheese inside, and it's giving that perfect, absolute yummy consistency. So you can have fun with this and use whatever your favorite cheeses are. I just use like a Mexican cheese here that was just like a three cheese. You could use, I love using Gouda a lot of times, which makes this really yummy. But this is a comfort food, and this is a huge bowl, everybody. I still have more left inside. That's what makes this such a great size, because it can live on your countertop, but it can still serve for 2 to 4 people whenever you need it. So I'm going to put a little parsley, but wait a minute. Something's not done here. I'm going to go back over to my pulled chicken, because you know what? Nothing is really truly better than taking that mac and cheese and making it true comfort food by placing a little protein in there. So I'm just going to put my protein on top. Again, still more chicken left inside of here. I always love showing that, because I think when we see this size, we kind of get under that impression, oh, it's really, really small. And yes, it's a petite size, but I call this everyday size.
Yeah.
Because really and truly, yes, this is what you're gonna use every day.
It's the Goldilocks size for sure. It's almost as cute as Carrie Mulatto is. And I've gotta tell you, I am so hungry now just watching you. Do you have something else in store for us there?
Oh girl, watch out. Okay, so I'm gonna do this one and then we're gonna reset here. But let me show you, this is a cake.
What?
Box batter cake, straight out. I did it in 15 minutes using the rice function once again. Now we're not done with this cake until we do all the toppings, right? But notice, I wanna show you before I do this, notice how it's just popping, right? It's super moist because, again, pressure cooking, what it's doing is it's keeping all of the moisture inside. If you want the most amazing cake you've ever tasted, this is exactly the way to do it. And you know what? It's so crazy. This is the one I get the most questions about. You literally make it exactly the same. If you're using a box batter, just use 3/4 of the batter. And you're just going to place it right inside for 15 minutes in the pressure cooker. Now listen, that looks like a cake I went out to the store and spent big money on at a bakery. I made it in 15 minutes in my pressure cooker. And let me tell you, cutting into that, the moisture in that cake just lets it melt in your mouth.
This is really not fair. I'm just saying, it's not fair. I need Normal to come back because I want to eat that cake for breakfast right now. Let me show you guys everything that you're going to get, because maybe you're new to pressure cooking, or maybe you're saying, you know what, I just need to upgrade. This is the 2-quart size. You do have that removable, washable, non-stick inner cooking pot. So everything, you see Carrie, she had that cake right out with no problem. You're also going to be able to get the additional rack. You're going to get the condensation reservoir, the small measuring cup. You're also getting the spoon and rice paddle. And then we're sending you home with 11 recipes to get you started. But you guys know, you go to Pinterest, you go to any of your favorite chef's websites, they're going to be able to give you some pressure cooking ideas and recipes. This one right here is the one that's going to sell out fastest. We call it blue, but it does have a kind of a purple hue to it. And I know we have less than 100 for everybody. Remember, this is a clearance price. Clearance does not mean final sale. We are still extending our return policy right now. So instead of 30 days, we're doing 90 days. You can literally cook for the entire family, breakfast, lunch, dinner, and dessert, side dishes, whole meals, until the middle of August, until you have to make your decision of whether pressure cooking is right for you, infusing that flavor and that moisture in a third of the time. This is gonna be the one that we call taupe, and the taupe has kind of like this coppery rose gold finish, a little bit of a metallic, really pretty, totally countertop height. And you know, Carrie said it, it's the one you're gonna use every single day. So it has to look good and it has to fit. Here it is in black. $10.33 gets this customer pick home. There are so many reviews. In fact, there's nearly 200 reviews. People that say it's easy to use, it's fast, I love it. Never cooked corn on the cob, so fast and delicious as using my pressure cooker. I didn't even think about that. Corn on the cob, July 4th, here I come. Right, Carrie?
Absolutely. You know, this is great for parties. We're going to look at some meatballs in a second. I'm giving you a teaser. But what I really love about this is my stews. So you go, wait a second, huh? You can get 2 day stew on the first day in about 30 to 45 minutes, depending upon if you're putting fresh beans in that you've already cooked or not. But this is my chili. So you're gonna get a chili recipe. Now you're getting 11 recipes in the book, and we're also giving you some timing instructions, because I'm gonna tell you, when I first started pressure cooking, it kind of was a little overwhelming, and I didn't really understand the difference of why you were gonna cook in one third less the time, and you were gonna save time. How does that work? How many minutes do I put things on for? We're going to get you started by giving you those first few recipes, but there's so many online that will really help you. But look at this chili. So what I like to always talk about with stews is that you usually have to let it kind of meld together, right? Let those flavors come together. With this, you don't have to do that. You're getting that second day amazing stew, again, in 15 minutes. So I know we're going to go in just a second, but what I want to talk about here, notice that the top hinges. I don't want you guys to forget that, because here's the deal. Whether it's my potatoes that I didn't want to leave sitting on the stove, or whether it's my meatballs for the party, check this out. I can have them here ready to serve. These are my teriyaki meatballs, and the lid stays up. So for party situations, this is perfect. I hope you guys love this and have a lot of fun with it. It's on my counter. I use it almost every day.
Carrie, if you come with the party, I think everybody will pick up the pressure cooker and you, because you are a party. My friend, I miss you. Thank you for calling in early and Skyping. Just to showcase everybody, it is a digital display, one button push. So you've got everything here. I mean, honestly, it's the lazy cook's dream. This is me right here. So place your order, 657-20.